Hey! Wait! I need that med kit, buddy. Hey, nothing personal. But you better give that to me before it does get personal.
Hey, you sure? Don't you want to check up on Ruby?
You're probably wondering what Freddy Freaker is doing on the floor. That's because he couldn't afford health insurance for a bed. God bless America.
Actually, this doesn't take place in America.
Sorry! My Prada's at the cleaners! Along with my hoodie and fuck you flip-flops, you pretentious douchebag!
Hey, I didn't choose to be a genius.
From what I heard,
right?
She was attacked by that Freddy Freaker fellow. I thought you, of all people, would be the first to show up.
Yeah, dude. Ruby got hurt pretty bad. Didn't, like, still see the bullet hole. What kind of hospital is this?
Everything about this is pretty weird. I mean, Freddy didn't even have a gun when they found him.
You think maybe the Freaker wasn't the one who shot Ruby? Maybe it was someone else with experience in violent homicide. What do you think, Azure? Azure, where are you going?
It's really easy for you to say, but it's not really good for me, is it?
Huh. Azure's been acting pretty unusual lately.
Yes. It is certainly a departure from the golden days of his youth. The days where Azura was much more cheerful, and Azura who smiled. I've seen it happen to the best of them. All good-spirited and Christian youths. And then they play the video games. You ask me, we need another Vietnam.
You ain't from Michigan if you've never done this before!